Hello and welcome back to my Luciferium challenge. Lucy is coming back with a bunch more Luciferium. Could actually probably addict somebody else now. I don't know that we will, but we do have quite a solid stock at this point. We've been getting pretty lucky. I need to fix, hold on. All right, non-haulers are getting into the freezer, so we'll remove non-haulers from the freezer. And hold on. They're also getting into here. So we'll get all our non-haulers out of here. Which is good. We did kill off one of our mares the other day because somehow she managed to get this even though they didn't have access to this area. Strange. But we're gonna need to make a bigger room for Lucy. And that I can't remember what her requirements are now. Hold on, can I let me click on her and see if I can see. Might have to wait to see what her requirements are. Yeah, she needs apparel. I might have to wait till she gets back. We'll wait till she gets back to see what her requirements are. She's going to need a throne room, which we'll make here. She's also going to need a bigger room, which we'll make up here, probably. We'll make her a bigger throne room up here. And our bigger room up here. We'll also make Montgomery a bigger room, so we'll make them both a bigger room. We'll have to move our stockpiles. Might move the animals. Maybe we'll do that now. Get rid of all the animal beds there and let's see where can we put the. Let's put some sleeping spots down here. Yeah, we're getting a little bit of mining done, which is good. Got the vital monitor done. Somebody suggested doing the packaged survival meals to use up veg and meat. So that's something I can do as well. Maybe we'll do that research. But we can now build a hospital. Which... I guess maybe I'll build it here. So for the floors for the hospital, we'll do sterile tile. We'll need a hospital bed, at least one. What can you make them out of? Steel, plastic? Okay, so we'll have to make steel. That's fine. They take a lot of components. Let's just do one for right now. I will do one. And then we'll need a vitals monitor. And so we'll set this one up as our hospital. We'll also need light in. Definitely. So it'll need light, flooring, and everything. And that'll be great for surgeries and for serious injuries. Also, is there somebody around here? How about you? Yes. Let's merge up the... I mean, not that our stockpile here is in desperate need of merging, but... And there's no reason for it not to be merged up a little bit. Cannot. Okay, good. Oh, we only have 10 gold left now because we used that up. We have completed that mining almost. Do another. Let's get the rest of the steel out of here. Quest active. Visitor's already gone. Let's check out this quest that's active. Alright, we're not going to do the Bugs, I don't think. I have 2 days to decide on that. Inform us collection of valuable items worth 1,000. It's interesting. Unknown threat. Unknown threat. Maybe. We'll think about it. We got 22 days to think about that. All right. Lucy is back. Let's check out her. How angry she's going to be. No throne room. Undignified bedroom. Okay, so she's going to be pretty angry. Dark. Wants a scar. Okay. So we did get a robe for her. A Psy focus robe that she can wear. But we also need to. Where is the Winston? He probably has all the stuff. Let's do. Manage. I'm going to make a new area. I'm going to call this unload. And I'm going to bring Winston over to the unload area. We got more plate armor made, which is good. Alright, she unloaded a bunch of her stuff. We'll take Winston here, and he has a few things. A rest. Let's have her use the Psy Trainer. We can have her force wear the Scythe cast robe. She needs a lady's hat to replace her. We can't make it yet. Aha. We have to do that research. Okay, so we're going to swap out the research here. We need noble apparel. Alright, what size room does she need? A square, okay. 16 tiles, all floored, double bed. Okay, her room is big enough, right? She just requires a double bed, which we don't have, but we can make that. Alright, so we're gonna make her a double bed. Impressiveness doesn't matter, and then we need to make the throne. Okay, we don't have to expand the room yet. Okay, that's good. That's good. We don't have to worry about a room expansion at this point, thankfully. I'm gonna need to make you super happy here. Oh, that's not gonna be good. All right, we're gonna definitely have to watch our cooler area here. We may have to put in another chiller. As it starts warming up. It's not super hot yet, but eat my food, my fine meals, pony. Lucy. Lease of Catharsis for 1.2 days. So that'll help out. You need to get some recreation in. And we're getting this research done, and then we can make that hat for you, and that'll get rid of one of the debuffs on you. That's right. Get some recreation in. All right, we got our noble apparel. Let's just do royal apparel while we're here so that I don't run into the same situation later. Let's go ahead and say lady's hat. And what can we make that out of? We can make it out of leather. Okay, good. I don't want to use cloth. I'll just make it out of leather. And I'm actually going to move that to the top of the list, so it gets done first. And Lucy, you're building a spike trap. Actually, let's have you make your bed. And we're going to reinstall this one over. How'd you do? Good. All right. Okay, let's uninstall this one. That, do that. Do that. Do that. Get that out of there, and boom. You. Now have a bedroom. I'm not sure when it'll kick in, but it should be good. Good, it kicks in right away. Sweaty because it's hot out. Need the apparel and raw food stuff will go away. And so now we should focus on the throne room. Oh, I hate when they form bonds. All right, Smasher. To keep you safe, definitely. That's right, we stopped growing the heal root here. How much heal root do we have? We have quite a lot. Over 100. So we'll keep this patch of heal root. And what we'll grow here is we've got some cloth out here, we've got some cloth out here, we've got some psychoid there. Let's go ahead and plant more psychoid here. We'll allow sowing again on that one. That is a lot of work to build a throne, Lucy. Let's let you go eat or something. Let's grab the lady's hat. Where are you? I can never see it. Don't know why. There it is. And there we go. We really just have the throne room now as the issue. But we can fix that. Oh, wait. Hold on. Was a trade ship passing by? Totally missed it. Now we have a raid. Okay, they're gonna propose those two groups. Tribes people. That usually means lots. Alright, so we've got lots of recurves, great bows. Should mostly be okay. I could go pick off some of the great bow range if I find somebody with a great bow here. Is 30, right? Sniper range is 7, I want to say 45. Assault rifle is only 31, so it's slightly better, so it's really tough to outrange them with assault rifle. The survival rifles, if I remember, 37. Okay, that's what I was thinking of. So with survival rifles and sniper rifles, you can outrange their bows and can pick off people. So we may do that. What I need to do is call this bulk goods trader to see if they have more Luciferium for us. Kuro, you're not the ideal person for it, but let's do it. So we've got Raiders setting up. Okay. They do not have Luciferium for us. That's okay. I could buy an extra psi focus. I don't want to at this point. Have we made any flake? No. We have not. Could sell some ambrosia for some more money, right? So. Make a cool. Oops. Do 162. Make a cool 1200. Oh, I need to have her use that psychic amplifier. Let's sell the cowboy hat. It's well used. Not selling the plate. Let's sell the bed. Wood, though. Precious. Could buy some wood. What about components? May buy some components. We chug through them quite rapidly. I could buy some Nutramine as well, because we can make medicine now, so we can convert our herbals into actual medicine, which is better. Let's see, buy 25 50. Okay, we still make a little bit of money and we'll get some nutrient. Okay, so we'll buy that. That's fine. Let's see where they're setting up. Looks like they're setting up there. I feel like I want to hit one of these groups. We do still have some traps in play. I have snipers available to me and survival rifles. So Lucy, what are your needs like? You're almost rested. You guys are fairly well rested. Kuro, you're doing okay. All right, so Simba, I'm gonna have you grab, wait, Lucy, you have a sniper rifle. Simba, I'm gonna have you grab a normal sniper rifle. You have one. Hero, you have the assault rifle. I'm going to leave you with that. The problem is it'll be hard to swap weapons right away before battle. Let's have you upgrade. Because the assault rifle is sort of a better weapon. But the... let's get everybody some long range. All right, Kira, we're gonna go take care of these ones first, I think. Lucy, let's get you up there. You got a sniper. Hey, blinding pulse. She can't use that yet because it's level 3. She's only level 2. She does have a blinding pulse. Simba is coming in. Grab that one. Right, we're going to put the animals in safe zone so that I don't have to worry about any of them at the moment. And my range here, we'll see where we're at. Okay, we're there out of range of us. Fine. We'll see if we're in range of them. We are. Okay, get out of there. I don't want any hits here. Oh, that is ridiculous. So they came at us right away. We did get a hit. Just don't, we don't have any personal cover. They had some cover right there. So what we'll do this time is we'll come around this way. Who's beginning an assault? They are beginning an assault. Okay. We only took out one and we wounded two. Not ideal. What we can do here, hold on. Get Gummer. Neither of you have your weapon. Okay. Joseph? Yep. Montgomery, come on over. You guys position here. We're gonna lose our traps, that's okay. Losing our traps. That's okay. Okay, Russ, you hold it open. You guys to do a shot here. Really? Okay, they're fleeing. Okay, that's good. That's good so far. Yeah, all the other group is coming in though. Okay, not good. Not good. I didn't realize they were coming too. Oh boy. This is bad. Joseph just lost a toe. Come on. To a guy with a boat. How did he lose a toe? Seriously. His fist? That's ridiculous. Ridiculous. Now we're in trouble here because Joseph lost a toe to a fist. Can you go here, Joseph Montgomery? Yeah, there we go. Get out of there, Montgomery. Oh, you took a terrible hit that didn't need to happen. Alright, I wish I had my charge rifles now. Can't believe you lost a toe. Two toes. Oh, he can hit us. Unfortunate. Oh, Joseph went down. Please tell me he didn't lose anything else. Oh, now we're taking hits here too. Can I go here? Okay, do Montgomery. Okay, Montgomery's okay. Lucy's okay. Everybody's okay. It worked, sort of. We lost a toe to ridiculousness, to be honest. I'm just gonna be honest. He lost a toe to a fist. That's like the odds of that happening is so slim that it's just kind of annoying that it happened. Okay. You got 8 hours, so recruit everybody. Lucy, can you rescue Joseph? You're in no immediate danger, thankfully. Why are you fleeing? Okay, we got 4 hours on him and 3 hours on him. Another jealous guy. I don't really want that. I could attempt to rescue them. Let's do this. No, I have to actually bring them to a prison. Can I save them? Three hours left? That's pretty iffy. Hold on. Okay. Montgomery is too slow. Hopefully the two of you can maybe... Oh, wait. Did I... There's another guy? Oh, he's pretty good. We can probably save him, the body purist. Good miner. Maybe recruit him. Okay, hold on. Guess we need another bed. Problem is, I don't have another person. Montgomery's too slow. At least he's got a few hours. Right, who's Lucy treating? Joseph has 7 hours. Okay, so I'm not going to treat him. This guy has 2 hours. If I use real medicine on him and I use Lucy to treat him, he might live. This guy has 2 hours. If we use real medicine on him, Kuro treats him, he might live. All right, he's going to live. Lucy's tending to Joseph. Perfect. Gorilla has 4 hours. Hours. How much longer? Lucy's gonna tend to Gorilla. Okay, we should be okay. I think Gorilla will be. Of course, the good one. Dying 3 hours. Come on, Lucy. Alright, Lucy's got him. Alright, we saved them all. Awesome. Okay, these two I don't care about. They're too smart, jealous. Good shooter though, but I don't need another jealous. Health wise, fixable with Luciferium. Lost an arm, I don't want to deal with that. A teetotaler, fast walk. Okay. What I'm going to do is I'm going to strip these two. I can leave Gorilla in its boat. And we'll actually recruit Gorilla. Nervous kind of sucks. Undergrounder's pretty good because he's a miner. Body purist. Kind of annoying. And he's not much of a shooter, maybe. But what we'll do is we'll recruit him and we'll release these two. It'll give us a little bit of rep with them. Not enough though, but you've treated yourself, you've treated Joseph. Can't believe you've lost. He needs an arm and a leg now. And Montgomery hasn't been treated yet. Assuming he's gonna do that after. To Montgomery. Okay, got royal apparel done now too. Now let's go back to pack survival meal. Also, Joseph, you're pretty good, Montgomery. Need you on wardening. I think I just had you there because creation starved, intense pain. Yeah, have some ambrosia, buddy. Also, like it. Good, you're not recreation starved. I just got the pain. Who's got a medical emergency? Hey, they're okay. Wait, oh, boom rats. Okay, animals. Alright, hauler. Out you go. And non-haulers. Oops. Out you go. Go eat, my friends. Go eat. All right, how we doing in our freezer? Still cold. A little warm here, but cool in these two, which is nice, and our bedrooms are mostly comfortable. All right, as long as we have power, we're gonna be okay. This ambrosia done, looks like it. Okay, so we can delete that zone. Looks like this ambrosia done, so we can delete that zone. And it looks like this ambrosia is done, so we can delete that zone. So that leaves us just with that one last patch of ambrosia, it looks like. Looks like, okay. I just have one patch of ambrosia left. Montgomery's gonna be dazed. Okay, we need to strip their clothing. Clean up their, that's right, give them a nice clean prison. Strip them. Strip them. And Burgess has some clothes. They're a little bit happier. Last clothing. Get the parka out of there. We don't need a parka in our biome. And we'll leave Gorilla his clothes on. These two prisoners, we'll release them. When they can. All right, good stuff. We survived the raid. We did lose some toes, which kind of sucks. It's fixable. It's fixable. We got 12 for that. That's not bad. Hey, we're going to be recruiting Burgess soon here. We filled that up. It's pretty close to full. Of some bodies to move, so. Like there's no spot accessible at the moment. We've done that. Let's do prosthetics. Research prosthetics. And we just need to make this a little bit bigger. We'll get the rest of the bodies in here. And then we can burn them down. The ponies will start hauling them. Good pony. Just want to make sure my freezer's staying cold, which it is, which is good. We might have ourselves a full-time miner here pretty soon. Should be good. We don't really, it's not like we are in desperate need of one, but we can then mine up the entire map and get all the resources. And predators, I just thought I'd take a quick check. All right, so Lucy's doing good. Luciferium wise, we're doing great. Could hit Joseph with it, but he most likely needs limb to replace his destroyed ones, or healer mech serum, which it's really hard to come by. Hopefully Montgomery comes out of his daze, and the bulk goods trader did not sadly have any stuff for us. I wonder, should I go with the plate armor? It gives good sharp. His sharp and blunt is 85 and 42. Whereas Montgomery percent sharp. Well, maybe it's better to have the flak jacket, flak vest. I'm not sure. Left leg, right leg. torso, neck, shoulder, left arm, right arm. Not sure. Left here, pants. Looks like we got all the hauling done, which is good. I mean, all this stuff. You know what? I'm gonna allow the haulers. Just because they eat it, that's fine. But they can haul it. And they're doing a great job of hauling stuff, so I'm gonna expand them too. Just allow them to haul the stuff. Because if I don't, it's gonna sit out there and rot. I don't like micromanage hauling it in because I don't really have anybody on haul duty. Now the ponies will actually, they'll eat some corn, which is fine. They ate a lot of corn, actually. That's not so fine. And awesome. All right, so what we'll do is we'll wrap up here. We recruited the newest member of our colony, which happens to be... Welcome to the colony, Kevin. You are a tortured artist. He's good at crafting. Okay, so what I'm going to have you do, Kevin, is I'm going to have you do... crafting and then art. And to do that, we're going to need to make you an art bench. We're going to make that out of steel to save on wood. We've got lots of plain leather, white leather, plain leather. We'll give you a good chair. We'll plop it in there. I don't think the art bench gets the effect of the tool cabinets, but I'm not sure. We should be good. Anyway, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to wrap up this episode here. I may take the animals off of hauling this stuff, but like I said, if I don't... They do eat a lot of the crops. Not really... efficient. All right, so let's clear them off that again. Just kind of wanted them to haul the crops in for me. I might just have to have somebody set on haul. It's more efficient for me to make some kibble at some point here. And have that right next to where they're sleeping. So that when they get up, they eat kibble and then not eat my vegetables. We could put kibble. Let's do that. Let's make a kibble recipe. Oh, yeah, it's at the... kibble. I don't know, let's do it like do until you have 100 paws when satisfied, unpause at 100, pause at 25, and then what I'm going to do is I'll make a kibble stockpile right here. We're all kibble critical. And so we'll make some kibble. We'll fill up the stockpile with kibble. And we should be in good shape. Alright, I hope you've been enjoying the series so far. Until next time, Delgar out.